Hi, I'm John Urban, Biamp's Product Marketing Manager for TesiraLUX. Our recently announced AVB video encoder and decoder are pretty cool. And in this video, I'll walk you through the ports so that you can get a better understanding of the device capabilities. This is the back of our IDH1 AVB encoder. We've got a control port here, and we've got two AVB ports here and here. This is our 1 gig AVB port. This is our 10 gig AVB port with an SFP plus cage. Also, you can't flip between the 1 gig here and the 10 gig here. You actually have to choose which of the ports you're going to use within the Tesira software. Here is our RS-232 port. We've got four logic I/O here, as well as two analog audio inputs on the IDH1. The difference between the IDH1 and the OH1 is that the OH1 has two analog outputs. Lastly, we have two media input ports here. We've got an HDMI port here. We've got a display port here. Now, TesiraLUX can accept up to 8 channels of PCM audio that you can embed and de-embed in the software as you need to. Thanks for watching, and be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more insights, tutorials, and answers to frequently asked questions.